Hey everybody, Tim Counts here. I'm on the road today with my partner in crime, the one and only Miss Gayla Hyatt. She is looking adorable today. She is fully accessorized, matching belt and pumps. She's color blocked to just make the sunshine on this beautiful North Carolina day pop. Anywho, reason that we're on here today is to talk about how we're going to sell more real estate in 2019. Now, see, I've been watching Property Brothers, I've been watching Beachfront Bargains, I've been watching Buy Your Own Island and Houses Without Wheels. Actually, Houses Without Wheels is one that I'm working on with the folks down there at A&E, and be looking for that to come out this June. It's going to be a showstopper, but I'm digressing. Here's how we're going to sell more business in 2019. You see, we've been doing it all wrong with our lead generation, and us been trying to sell houses that are numbered like 123 Main Street and 572 Elm Street and 619 Pine Street. That's all wrong. We got to specialize in houses with names. You know, like Vista Del Mar, Cabin of the Sherwood Woods, Castle on the Mountain with Clouds Floating Around the Little Turret thing. That's an actual name of a house I sold one. Now, you might be asking, Tim, how are we going to do that? Well, honey, it's easy. Put the phone down and go to Starbucks. Starbucks. And you sit in Starbucks and you visualize it. You know, like Oprah says, in The Secret, you draw a picture in your mind. And it's got to be detailed. You got to see every detail of that house with a name. And if you sit there long enough and you do it right, you visualize it in your mind, that phone's going to ring. And it's going to be somebody saying, Tim, will you list my house? And I'm going to say, well, that depends. Does your house have a name? Has it got a number? And she'll say, oh, no, it's got a name. My house name is Autumnal Bliss. And I'm going to say, well, darling, I'll be right over there. And she's going to say, don't you forget them listing papers. Don't you forget them. And I'm going to say, okay, I'm going to list another house. And that's how you're going to do it. We're going to make more money in 2019. I love you all. See you next time. Bye.